On February 22, 1981, brothers Peter and Anton Stastny of the Quebec Nordiques both set an NHL record for points in a game by a rookie. The Stastnys, who had defected from Czechoslovakia, brought a European flair to North America. Each had 8 points as the Nordiques defeated the Washington Capitals by a score of 11-7.
That was so unique because we went to Vancouver. Then, next game was in Washington. There we go across the continent, whole day. One day you travel whole day, next day you play the game. So zero expectation. And it tells you, when you have too much expectation, usually things don't happen. When you have zero expectation, a lot of good things happen.
Peter had 4 goals and 4 assists, while Anton had 3 goals and 5 assists.
First time I saw they awarded Player of the Week for 2 players. So it was pretty special and pretty memorable.